Welcome to Jack Bike Blog. Today we are here to discuss about the armed vehicles and mounted cops that were deployed along the barricade for the protesters' entry into the city, Chandigarh. Covering key details and the reasons behind it. As some of you know, farmers are demanding compensation for recent flood-related crop losses. They seek a package of Rs 50,000 crore from government, including Rs 50,000 per acre for the crop loss, Rs 5 lakh for damaged houses, and Rs 10 lakhs for the families who lost their loved ones in the floods. The protest involves 16 farmer organizations, including Kisan Mazdoor Sanghash Committee and Bharatiya Kisan Union, BKU Krantikari, BKU Ekta Jag, and others. The plan was to move from Sambhu Barrier to Amb Sahib Gurdwara in Mohali and then to Chandigarh. Heavy police presence at entry and exit points prevented protesters from entering Chandigarh. To prevent protesters from entering Chandigarh, heavy police deployment occurred at entry and exit points, including Housing Board Light Point, Zirapur Barrier, and Sukhna Lake Barrier. Around 100 Haryana farmers were also detained. The border areas of Chandigarh, Zirapur, and Mohali were sealed with heavy police presence, barricades, and mounted cops. Vehicle faced random checks. The protest also intensified after a tragic incident where a farmer named Pritam Singh lost his life in Sangrur. Authorities deployed 75% of the district police force in Mohali to maintain law and order. UT police increased their presence at entry and exit points, particularly on the roads connecting Chandigarh with Mohali.
Patience. Don't do anything stupid.
Farmers' protest is demanding compensation for the flood-affected farmers, and heavy police deployment has resulted in blocked borders and traffic. Protest highlights the pressing issue of the compensation for farmers, leading to a significant police presence in the region. Travel with confidence and don't worry, for there is nothing so serious happening that you should avoid exploring.
पीछे देखो, पीछे पीछे तो देखो,
किधर किधर किधर
उधर देखो।
Let's do this.
If you found this video informative, don't forget to like, subscribe the latest update. Thank you for watching Jack Bike Log.